had deadly blasts in Iraq. The war's already started. They're going to go into Baghdad. This is going to be a war to our nation again. This is, it's a crime. It really is a crime. Everything that was done in Iraq is torn down, blown up, blasted, or blown away. It's a shame for the life. I ain't got ISIL or ISIS. Taliban, Al-Qaeda, just the slaughter of human life. It's a chaotic execution of innocent human beings. Because everybody wants to tell human beings what to do. That's the human truth. They want to tell these human beings what to do. Religiously, physically, mentally, whatever it is. They want to control all their thoughts, all their being, all their life. No human rights, no human freedoms, no human facts. No human cares. No human life. Just want to keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Excuse me. Another blast is banged out. It's going to get worse. I think they're trying to oust Delegate. And the only way to do it is by force. Because this guy's not going to back away or back out. Back off. He's going to remain present in Iraq. Are we going to bomb there? I don't know. I really don't know. Would it do any good? Once again, I don't know. But the violence is scaling out of control. It's covering Iraq. Like a plague. Like a plague of war. It's killing everything that moves. Killing everything that breathes. Killing everything that lives. And that's the sadness of human life. They're executing the innocence of human life. The Iraqi people. This is something. Thank you for watching.